Hi Scorpios, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. For your general energies, Scorpios, we are picking few cards, guys, from this deck. If you want a more detailed reading, you can watch the pick a card love reading I have after this general energy. So these cards may relate to your career situation or your personal life, your relationship, guys. So in your situation, Scorpios, you have that intuition or some kind of a guidance in your situation. You are a very skilled and talented creative person. So you have intuition or that creativeness bubbling inside of you, coming to you, some kind of inspiration. So you are able to grab that intuition or inspiration and make it work for you, guys, Scorpios. So I see that in your situation, maybe in your career or in your relationship, you have that inner voice telling you what you need to do today, guys. So if you listen to that, you will be things will be much more easier for you. So things will go in a much more harmonious and balanced way if you are able to listen to that voice. And I also see that you have some kind of weakness. It may be some habits, some addictions you have, or it may be some kind of an illness, something you are facing today. So that is really troubling you, giving you lot of worries. So you are maybe taking care of that, fighting those addictions, or trying to get back to good health in your situation, guys. And you are facing some troubles, guys, again in your career situation, maybe some failures in your projects or whatever work you do. So things are not going as you expected. You may be facing some loss, or some people are competing with you. They are trying to hamper your growth, or they are trying to obstruct your growth, working against you, guys, Scorpios. So that is what I see, guys, with these cards. So things are not going right in your career situation or in your love in this connection. But in your heart of hearts, you know what you need to do. So you have to listen to that inner voice, guys, Scorpios. That is what I see with these cards, guys. So for that detailed love reading, stay tuned for that pick a card love reading that is coming up right now, guys. For your love reading, guys, it's going to be like a pick a card. So this is your first deck and this is your second deck. So whichever pile you want to choose, you can close your eyes, think of your situation for a few seconds, and then open your eyes and choose the pile that comes to you first. That way that reading may resonate, guys. So I will start the reading after a few seconds of silence, guys. Okay, guys, let's start with the first card. So this is your first card. I will keep this card aside. So I will pick few cards from this deck. So let's see what is coming up with this deck, guys.
these are the cards. So any questions or any doubts you have in your situation, you can think about it, guys, and I will see the cards and we will start the reading now. So it is Nine of Moons, the Empress, and Ace of Suns in reverse. So it may be in your situation, guys, someone, it may be a woman, it may be your close friend, or it may be your sister or mother, who has that true concern on you, love for you, and they are coming to help you. They are offering help, supporting you. Maybe they are helping you in this connection, bringing that understanding between you and this person. And she is a very kind and compassionate person, and they are influencing you in a positive way in this for this relationship. Or this may be your person, this may be the energy, their energy. So they are influencing you in a very positive way, so for all the good things. So this person is giving you valuable suggestions, guys, what you need to do. And maybe they are suggesting few things because certain things are not going right in your situation, guys. So it may be some difficulties in your business, or some difficulties in your personal life, maybe some illness, or it may be some financial situation in your career. So they are giving you valuable advice and support for that. So things are not going so well in your career, maybe for some of you, and this person is helping you out. And I also see that your problems are getting solved because of the way they are helping you, and you're proceeding towards success in your life, guys, success in your situation. And you have that clarity in your mind today because of this person. So with their help, you are able to clearly identify what is the reason for troubles and how you can rectify it. So that is what I see with these cards, guys. So that is the reading with these cards. So let's see what is coming with these cards, the other set of cards. Here we have a few other cards to pick from this deck for the second deck. So for those who have chosen this deck, let's pick few cards. These are the cards, guys. So any doubts or any questions you have in your mind, you can think about it, and I will open these cards now. So let's see. It's Magician, Six of Fire, and King of Earth. I hope you can see the cards here. So in your situation today, guys, you have excellent skills and talents in your life, but you may be having some intuition about certain things. So when you are with this person, you may feel a particular way. You're in your heart of hearts, you may have some guidance what you need to do and what is your next, what is the right direction. So when you have that intuition, you should listen to it, guys. And maybe when you are with this person, or maybe even alone, You have overwhelming feelings in your heart. This connection is simply inspiring you towards better things in life, guys. So you have that trust on this person, and this person is influencing you in a very positive way. So all the good things that are there, this connection is pushing you towards that. It is bringing out your skills and talents, and your reputation is growing in other phases of your life, facets of your life, maybe in your career or in general. When people see you now, they feel that you have changed so much. You have become more cheerful, confident, and skilled and talented. You are showcasing your skills and talents, and your reputation is growing. And you are a very compassionate person. You have that trust and faith on this person, and they also have that trust and faith on you. And you have that humility in your heart. So maybe with this person you have that that mutual love, respect, caring. So that may be the reason this connection is working for you guys, because of that kindness, compassion you have for each other. And this connection is influencing you in a positive way towards a greater growth in your life, in your career, and in your emotional state, in your spiritual state. So that is what I see with these cards, guys. So that is the reading. If this reading resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions, guys. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.